cooking in these matches. You always bringing up the Bible, looking through the chapters. I never see your own belief impact your community, push it to the masses. So how am I supposed to respect the intellectual that doesn't put it into
practice? You said it was practice. I said practice. You said it was practice versus war. You said it was practice versus war because he left you clean in a box. Excuses. You supposed to be the cream of the crop. A real competitor would have ran it back, but a king's what you not. You couldn't beat him on URL or keen in a
dot. Stop trying to act like.
Geechee Gotti and
Black African Power.
Nah, nigga, we gon' need that red hoodie dot if we gon' do this shit.
Yeah, you right. They can use a bitch. The tool is grit. Yeah. The tool is grit. I roll up slow, peel once.
Nah, bro, you supposed to overdose.
Well, I'm not the shooter, Gotti. I knew that to box these niggas, you supposed to show them.
Well, you right. I'ma shoot till these niggas sleeping. This my comatose.
Even that one. That's fine. I understand when it comes to you, pounds just ain't trending topics.
Let me guess, you catching bodies since kindergarten, you've been the hardest.
But B trying to turn a new leaf in life. Your friend is conscious.
Don't you know that putting your circle around Dot makes him a target?
What? This war here is epic. Two Christians versus a Crip and a woke nigga that bang blood steel.
That slugs peel like pop pop.
I put white on a dead Colombian. Bad drug deal.
Hey, good deal. Cut, seal. These niggas going out like Jesus. Ain't no reason to lie.
But he was on the cross. They going out on a shirt.
Well, they both was on tees when they died. What?